It's a vlog.
Last weekend, there was a report saying that the snow might be hitting the UK, but I was like, yeah, it'll blow over, but I was wrong. It literally just, like, snowed everywhere in the UK this past 1 week. It's just really freezing and cold most days. What? It's snowing in here? How is this possible? Anyways, hi, I'm Steve Walker and Steechy Films. It's a vlog. So, what videos I did this past 1 week? Now, I did one, not two, but three. Three videos I did this past 1 week. Even though a particular video that was very unexpected, but I was very lucky to do it, even though it was just yesterday. But then again, though, despite or I had kind of the planned followers for this week, even though one of which, and that was Portal, the Bridge Constructor Portal game, which is basically Bridge Constructor, but it's with portals and whatnot. And it recently came out this past week on consoles and whatnot, so it's available on Xbox One, Switch, and PlayStation 4. But for some reason, I just checked on PlayStation Network. It's not available on PlayStation Network as of yet. Even though, because the reason why I was double-checking is because of there's this, somehow this offer going about on Xbox Live where basically you get the original Bridge Constructor game as well as Portal for the same price, which is not a bad buy. And so if you always plan to get that, if you haven't got the original Bridge Constructor game, you get both games, which I think is really, really cool. But I thought I'd do some Xbox One gameplay as of, you know, when I got it on Xbox One, because it came on Xbox One and Switch and then should be on PlayStation eventually, but for some reason it's not on PlayStation. Anyways, but other than that though, yeah, I thought I'd do a particular video, a filler video as well, because recently I discovered a certain capturing solution on capturing some PC gameplay on my PC, even though my PC in general is not performance and whatnot. And I thought of a solution, and the reason why I thought the solution, I should have mentioned a bit clearer, because funny agent Tom is like, I don't kind of understand it, and why do you use that method? It's because it gives less stress with the capture card and the PC alone when it comes to capturing stuff on my PC, you see. And I thought of the solution, it is using my Windows 10 tablet, is another thing to record, which is quite handy to record stuff with, and use a Nexus One as it is. You know, it's good to have that spare Nexus One, is all different story. And finally, which was very unexpected, even though I was really looking to do that video and the day before, because I was originally going to do the Agato video on Thursday, but luckily I did it on Wednesday, which was good, and because a certain package came this past 1 week, which because I was chatting to Crew Lodsoft just this past 1 week, and because he's a good old friend online and whatnot, and on the subscription box thingies they passed, you know, gave me lately, and I just received another one, and I thought it'd be nice to do an unboxing of that, so I kind of did like two odd filler videos, but nonetheless, at least I'm doing videos for you guys nonetheless. So yeah, despite the weather as it is, because of I was really lucky to get that package, is what I'm trying to say, also because of the weather and whatnot, which is another thing. But I was really looking to do some videos because I've been cooped in, you know, doing certain videos within the weather, I should say. Whew. But yeah, those are the videos I did this past 1 week. So for this vlog, but don't worry, I won't try and complain too much than most people complain about the weather these days, than it is social media aspect. Yes, I have a window, I can look outside, but all jokes aside then. But yeah, and it's been snowing this past 1 week and whatnot, and yeah, it kind of affected me a bit than it is other people around the UK, it's a whole different story. Which I want to quickly mention, and hope you guys are doing well, than it is. I heard in Scotland in general have been having a bit worse, I've been hearing as well. But other than that though, I just hope you guys have a nice time indoors and doing whatever. Even most people I know haven't been to work or school or college, etc. But nonetheless, I hope you guys are enjoying whatever you do throughout your day, and hope you enjoy this vlog nonetheless. But yeah, other than that though, yeah, it kind of affected me in a way that it is trying to do my weekly routines as it is. But I was really lucky, and get this right, and it was quite alright on Monday, because I still went to the Cascavers near Cleefox and stuff like that. But I have picked up a certain thing, which I'll mention in a bit. But other than that though, despite Monday as it is, I managed to go to town on Wednesday, because it was funny, because I was Instagramming as well as and sharing some clips to someone on Instagram, DMing someone on Instagram. And when I was showing her some footage, and I'll show you guys as well, and when it was on Wednesday, well, Tuesday actually, it was quite all right. The weather was, it was minor, so I can still basically do some walkies around. But Wednesday though, oh, when Wednesday though really hit, then it is it full amount of snow as it is. I managed to go into town on Wednesday despite the weather it is on Wednesday. But when it got a bit calmer though, I managed to go into town and grab a few things while I was in town. I took an Instagram photo while I was in town. But as soon as I took that Instagram photo though, it literally gone really bit bleh, while I was in around Sainsbury's and whatnot. Even I was lucky to get home on Wednesday, despite the on and off weather on Wednesday, so a different thing. Because I managed to get home while I was a bit clear, and while I was in the park, I was taking a bit of a video footage of me walking in the park, and I was sharing it to her. And she was like, that's nice that you're walking in the snow." And she showed me a video clip of her, well, it's sunny in her area compared to snow over here. But yeah, I managed to do whatever throughout the week, then it's doing my weekly routine as it is. But yeah, it's been like quite a while since we last had proper snow, even last year at the end of November, because I posted like an Instagram photo of that at the end of November that it kind of snowed, still in the start of this year as it is, if that makes sense. Oh, but we had like not had proper snow though since 2013. I remember kind of doing a vlog about that, and even though the I can't remember, you know, when it's proper full on snow, it's a whole different thing. But I do remember in 2010-ish, if I recall, I had like, you know, people that I used to know and friends I used to know and my ex-housemates in general used to be all cooped up in here, you know, because was all snowed in and we have to like and do whatever and people end up coming back here and, you know, have a nice chill. Not literally chill, but you know what I mean. But other than that, though, I missed that in terms of having people over, you know, getting stuck in the weather, etc. Even though it's just so many years ago since I last had that, but you know, I did weather for myself and just get myself warm, it's a whole different thing. Anyways, what I've been up to this past 1 week, and despite the weather as it is, I managed to do weather, like I said, even though that this past 1 week is actually my fortnight thing, where basically I go to all my cash converters and all my own charity shops. And normally I've been to the one near Cleethorpes, but I haven't been to lately the other one in Grimsby, because I recently tweeted saying that, oh, I haven't been to the other one in Grimsby for so many months, because I've been distracted with other things lately and for the past few months, so a different story. But I've been to all three though, even though the one near Cashcavers and the one in Grimsby, I didn't kind of see much. Even though the one that I actually go regularly, I had my eye on the particular summit that I was thinking about getting. But there was a recent update on iOS and Android recently where basically you can use on the Xbox app. And to use party chat, and you can use like say your phone, not like this, of course. Hello? Have you tried turning it off and on again? But either way, there's like a function where basically you have like Bluetooth enabled devices or wired connection device to be able to use your headsets and whatnot, you know, kind of thing you can use on the device. And I have particular Bluetooth headsets in hand because I have a play one from a PlayStation, an old Motorola one. But I had my eye on this, funny of which, and I thought I might as well get it while and it says buggering about order on Amazon, it's a whole different thing. But I got one of these beauties, which is an Xbox 360 wireless headset, because I never got round to getting one of these beforehand in the Xbox 360 days. But yeah, it's a proper and official one. I'll take the because it's I guess it's been in the shelf for quite a while, let alone the price tag is a bit flimsy. But yeah, I'll take it all off, well, most of it, you know, in cash converter stickers and whatnot. But it is a proper Xbox 360 one, and yeah, not bad for price there. Well, got a bit cheap on Amazon, but it just says a little buggering about, I should say. But it does say Xbox 360 though. But it's a proper you know, Bluetooth enabled one, if I could get on. Come on, turn on. Yeah, it's Bluetooth enabled, and if you switch, you can switch it to Xbox as well. And yeah, I'll switch it back to Bluetooth. Because the reason why, because I wanted it for the Bluetooth capabilities as well. Because for example, if you like put it on something, what, sorry, I'm just demonstrating. Because if you have whether mobile device has the latest Xbox One, what Xbox app update. You can actually party chat with this if you wanted to, even though I was testing it with Adrian, and because of I did test it with my sister beforehand, but she didn't mind it, despite Adrian. Adrian's a popper and sound like, I don't like your sound, Stephen, kind of deal. Even though that time he actually has AirPods for his iPhone, etc. And he's like convincing me, not saying convincing me, but you know, like, you know, Stephen, you should get AirPods and whatnot. And we had like inside jokes in terms of, you know, using headsets like this and whatnot. And I just thought I'd get one nonetheless. And I thought I'd do a particular video maybe next week as well, since I got around to getting one of these, and show you guys that you can actually use like the Xbox app party chat and use like headsets like these. And I might as well switch this off now because I just left it on. But yeah, it's nice to get this nonetheless, and despite I do have other Bluetooth headsets laying around, but I thought I'd get the official Xbox 360 one and showcase that, because before and after when I got this, though, there was this thing on the internet that I saw in terms of people like, oh, I want one of these like wireless headsets on the Xbox One side of things. Well, why can't you just use this and the Xbox side of things, the Xbox app on your phone, and you know, and all that. Even though when the update was available at the time, it's quite funny because me and Adrian was playing on the Switch, because we was trying out the Rocket League crossplay feature on the Switch and Xbox side of things, and we was chatting through Xbox Live Party, and we was both playing Mario Kart 8 both on the Switch, and we were still chatting on party chat and stuff. And when I realised, oh, the Xbox app was available and you can use the party chat feature on the Xbox One. Well, the Xbox app on your iOS device and Android device now. And I ended up trying out these, which were Skull Candies at first. And I was like to Adrian, is this on? Does this work? And whatnot. So he's like, and he was like, nah, I don't particularly like it. And when I got the headset, the Xbox 360 headset recently, and I tried that out, and he was like, nah, I don't like it, Stephen. And, you know, it's a nifty idea that he's using your Bluetooth-enabled devices, and he like asked me, oh, why don't you just get AirPods and whatnot? But despite that, though, I thought it was nice to get this, though. Also, like that, it came not only with this, but also this really nice own cable, which I don't think it's an official one that came with it, though. I'm not entirely sure. I didn't look up beforehand. But it's a nice cable nonetheless, so it's quite funny, because I actually not only charged it, used this cable to charge my headset, I actually literally charged it with my own Bluetooth Skull Candies instead, and they charge quite well. It's a nice thick cable as well, so yeah, nice little freebie as well, because I've got plenty of cables in hands. In your drawer you go. But yeah, that's the only kind of thing that I picked up recently, despite I did recently got also some Amazon credit in hand, funny which, because of I decided to order some stuff on Amazon as well, because of it's funny, because I actually planned out in terms of my notes and my weekly budget as it is, and I thought I'd get to Amazon credit. But funny which, when my mum said, oh, you know, because I recently said about, you know, my mum said, oh, you can have as much money as you want, it's your account and whatnot, and we're all right with money and stuff in terms of, you know, paying the bills, etc., etc. And she said, oh, you can actually have some money if you want to, and you can, because it was great, though, because of, I actually managed to do whatever else with my money this past 1 week, you know, with the snow and whatnot, and just bought whatever myself. But either way, I actually got some Amazon credit in hand, and I'll recently order some stuff on Amazon, and I'm still waiting for certain things. But because of the weather, I haven't been receiving much lately since I recently ordered some things. So yeah, what videos I'll be doing next week, even though we're kind of in a new month now, despite I got this month kind of planned out with videos I want to do, even though I had to like rearrange a few things, because despite it's kind of a new month, and I should be doing my monthly video at some point, but because of a certain thing that's happening next week, which is basically Rainbow Six Siege Outbreak event that's happening next week, I would like to do some game posts and commentary of that, despite I've kind of ordered on Amazon something recently from China, which still hasn't came yet, but that's kind of towards the month of videos, so a different story. But it's just some various things, but I might have to switch the days or weeks, whatever, for my month of video for this month. So do bear that in mind, even though I would plan it next week, but I'd rather take my time, even though it's for a certain thing. I don't want to spoil too much, but I'm looking forward to uploading my this month's month video nonetheless, but I'm just doing weather for next week and then do weather the week after, if that makes sense, because I have everything all planned out. But yeah, I would like to do some Rainbow Six Siege Outbreak events, gameplay and whatnot, even though that, speaking about tactical first person shooter games in hand, Bravo Team was going to come out next week, which I decided to maybe get next week or so, that I plan to get next week and do some gameplay and all that as well. But other than that though, that's that in the week in a nutshell for next week. Whew. Overall, but yeah, we'll wrap up here. I'll keep it under 20 odd minutes and we'll wrap up here. So yeah, that was my vlog for you guys. Hope you're really enjoying this vlog and watching to the end of the standing. And hope you guys have a nice weekend nonetheless, despite the weather as it is. And hope you guys are doing well nonetheless. And thank you for watching, taking the time to watching this vlog and all my videos I did throughout the week, if you got around to watching them nonetheless. But yeah, I'll let you guys get off and do not forget to pop on my social media what I've been up to. Anyways, yeah, again, I'll let you guys get off. I'm gonna go now. See you from Steety Films.